Friday evening, we celebrate the alpha joy in our musical community. Ms. Patterson and Ms. Green's grade new class are going to introduce us to this important celebration. And they, along with Ms. Groove and Ms. Ryan's grade 5 classes, will read us some new poetry to us.
Eid is a Muslim festival which comes at the end of the month of Ramadan. During Ramadan, some grown-ups fast. That means that they do not drink or eat anything during the day while the sun shines.
Some Muslim families celebrate Eid by being in the clothes. They will enjoy sharing meals with family and friends. They prepare all different kinds of food like samosas, pakoras, kebab, and much more.
Homes can be decorated with colorful decorations and lanterns. Muslims might visit their friends and families. Some families give greeting cards, and children may receive gifts or money, clothes, and toys.